Small and medium-sized enterprises are the backbone of Europe's economy. They account for more than two-thirds of our jobs, and most of them are family businesses. We cannot recover from the COVID-19 crisis unless we support our SMEs. However, the recovery plan of the European Commission lacks a clear SME strategy. This needs to be changed. In my opinion on the European strategy, I propose four actions. One, deliver equity support instead of more loans and more debt. Two, enable regional hubs to support SMEs in digitalization and becoming more sustainable. Three, invest in regional development and infrastructure using SME-friendly tenders. And four, oppose unfair competition from outside the EU and enable a level playing field for SMEs in trade agreements. Recover our economy, support our SMEs.